So what happened to the Mora Eldris? Why don't we hear about this knife anymore? In my circle of influence, which is a very large circle, I haven't heard anyone talk about this knife in many months. And relatively speaking, the knife hasn't really been out for that long. So is there a problem with the knife? In design, it's very comfortable in hand. It's a great knife for wood carving. It's lightweight, but when it comes to neck carry and pocket carry, a lot of people, including myself, have noticed that it's a bit bulky. You know, the handle in particular is a little thick for a neck knife and to just slip into a pocket. And so after trying to carry this on my person for a few months, I just found myself distracted carrying the knife because I kept noticing it on my person. And I like to kind of carry knives that really blend in to what I'm doing to the point that I don't notice it, you know, when I'm carrying it. So what I found as kind of a solution for me is to add a belt loop to this particular setup. And I know a lot of people are saying, wow, that's ridiculous. The knife is too small to belt carry, but believe it or not, it really works great. You know, you need to try it and you'll probably be a convert once you experience this. So that's what I did. I put a belt loop and then I also made a few minor modifications by adding some parachute cord. This particular parachute cord is a woodland camo. It's made by Gladdings up in New York. And this is type 3 paracord. Very good stuff. And I also put a Ranger band on it so I can put a Bic lighter. This is a mini Bic lighter, and I also have a really small Ranger band wrapped around where the lighter button is, so it won't release any gas, you know, by accident. So kind of as a safeguard, kind of like a safety mechanism that a lot of people use. And so I tried to carry the lighter on the front of the sheath for a while, but I'm going to be honest with you, it just made the knife a little bit awkward and a little bulky in the wrong direction. So I decided, okay, let's go ahead and just try to put it on the side. So I tried it on both sides and I determined that it worked best for me on the right side. If you're facing the sheath, it's on the right side. So this is my setup. This is how I currently have it. I'm really happy with this particular setup. So if you are getting frustrated with this knife and you can't really carry it comfortably on your neck or in your pocket, and you don't want to just keep it in your pack, but you want it on your person, give it a try with the belt loop. Makes a big difference. And I'm pretty sure you'll be pretty happy with it. You know, you won't even notice it on your belt. It's that small and lightweight. So great knife. I hope people discover the belt loop option so they can rediscover this knife. As always, I just want to thank everyone for checking this video out, for checking out my links in the description box, for supporting the channel. I really do appreciate you guys. You guys take care.